Given the results of the Battlehawks' last missions, the SOE had confirmed that a transatlantic bomber was being built. And now they had suspicions that its purpose was even more menacing. Dr. Bohr revealed that the Germans had been using the Norsk hydro plant in Norway to manufacture deuterium oxide, a substance crucial to their atomic research. This material, also called heavy water, put the terrifying prospect of an atomic bomb within the grasp of the Third Reich. The SOE knew that this factory, the only known source of heavy water, had to be demolished.
Pauline must like to put her hide at risk, but I will say she has plenty of fire. She told me in confidence that she's discovered some equipment that was left behind in Nemesis' hasty evacuation of its airfield. Classic Pauline. She wants to make a daring flight for this stuff so she can use it for our aircraft upgrades. Rourke doesn't have any idea about this little excursion, and if I tell him about it, she'll likely be grounded. Well, no one likes a stool pigeon. So I'm going to cover her on this crazy scheme while she flies in and out of that airstrip.
Your choice. They're all ready and waiting.
cutbacks.
February 2nd, 1944. What I just heard from Rourke is terrifying. The Junkers 390 bombers we destroyed were designed to carry a special weapon, a new type of greatly destructive bomb. It has something to do with a new form of energy that the Danish scientist was an expert in. Rourke called it an atomic bomb. No doubt Nemesis is involved in it. All of our unit's resources have been shifted to put a stop to this threat. The one hope we have of stopping them is that Trevor's alive and back with us. It's unbelievable. Together, we'll stop those Nemesis SOBs. We're heading into Norway to destroy the only factory where a key component called heavy water is processed. The big problem is the target's location, deep in a canyon, surrounded by AA guns. The plan is for Pauline to drop in Royal Commandos to destroy it. But before she can do this, we must destroy the AA defense and any enemy presence on the ground. Once the factory is blown, she'll land to retrieve the commandos. I've got to cover her all the way. Her C-47 is one large target.
Norway, fjords, heavily defended positions. Sounds like a sticky wicket. Take something that's agile and can hold up to enemy ACAC fire. new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
Keine Chance. Ausbrechen!
Target area is clear. heading to the drop zone. All the AA had better be history. We're above the drop zone. Paratroopers in the air. Rockwell, heading for the canyon.
We appreciate the early warning, Pauline.
Alliierte Flugzeug über den Damm! Holen wir diese Bastarde vom Himmel!
Roger that.
all commandos aboard. Taking off.
To run the gauntlet. Full throttle. Stay low in the fjord. Maybe they'll run into the walls.
I have the ferries in sight. Let's put that heavy water at the bottom of the river.
Die Geist ist sehr nah. Lassen Sie nicht zu, dass diese Bastarde Sie verdenken. Sie haben eine meiner Fähren versenkt. Wenn Sie noch eine versenken, seid ihr alle dran.
That's one down.
Ihre Jäger haben keine Chance. Machen Sie kurzen Prozess.
I can't draw a bead on them. Whatever they are, by the time I fire, they're out of range. We can't win against these aircraft. They have the superiority at the moment, but not because they're better pilots, mind you.
I'm clear of the area, so don't worry about me. Stop those fairies!
I promise you, they won't get away.
Einige meiner fähigeren Untergebenen konnten eine der Fähren retten. Sie werden mir nach ihrer Rückkehr erklären müssen, warum sie so jämmerlich versagt haben.